Hello everyone, my name is Anoop. Welcome to Health Extol. Today we are going to discuss about knee issues, mainly knee cracking while when you work out. Have you ever noticed that your knees are cracking while doing workout? Do you know what is the reason behind it? Let me explain. Before telling about the solution, let me just take you through the reasons why you are having this knees cracking. Let me explain the science behind this cracking of your knees. Cracking of the knees is majorly caused by gas bubbles, which is a common cause. The second one is tendons and ligaments. If your tendons and ligaments are tight and if you are lacking in flexibility, you will be having this cracking sound coming from your joints. Third one is injury. If you are getting injured due to any physical activity, this will later down the line causes stiffness in your joint, which will be another reason for this cracking sound. And the fourth one is arthritis. The next reason is patellofemoral instability. This is caused to runners and athletes who are overusing the joint for more than a period of time. The next reason is patelloinformal stability. This is a condition faced by runners and athletes when they overuse their joints. It affects your knees mainly because they tend to use their joints for a longer period and it will cause wear and tear in that joint. Later down the line, the joints start to produce this sound. And the next reason is arthritis. The people who are having the condition of arthritis, they also face this problem of cracking knee joints. And the other reason is surgery. If a person is undergoing surgery in his knees and if the surgery is not being done properly, they will tend to have this condition of cracking joints. This cracking in joints will be permanent for those people with certain medical conditions. The regular cracking of knees, what you face in your daily life when you are training in regular conditions, if you are getting a cracking knees while doing your workout, that is actually curable and you can just actually get rid of that cracking sound through working out and doing certain adjustment to your diet. Cracking of the joints can be mainly caused by the tightness in your muscles as well as tendons. Let me talk about the solutions which will help you in getting rid of this knee cracking sound. First one will be stretching your joints regularly every day. This sound is caused by the stiffness in your joints and muscles. And stretching it regularly will relax the muscle and get a much more fluidic movement for your joints. Stretching will be the best remedy for getting rid of this knee cracking sound. I'll tell you why. Might be your muscle will be tight due to lack of stretching. And what you have to do is that you have to stretch it regularly. And definitely you will see the change because of the fluidity of movement you will achieve by stretching those muscles. One of the reasons why you are getting this knee cracking sound is also the stiff muscles and the joints together. The next solution is that doing adjustment to your diet. Most of us, we ignore good fats in our diet. And we are actually misunderstood by the concept of whole fat and the lipids. Sometimes we ignore fats in our diet, thinking that it will make us put on weight or it is not good for our body. But what happens is that it has so much amount of vitamins, minerals and nutrients which will help in increasing the fluidity of your joints. Adding good fat to your diet will improve your joint mobility as well as the lubrication at the same time and will help you to get rid of this joint cracking sound. They will be having this cracking sound in almost all the joints in their body. A person who is obese and overweight will be facing this knee issue very early in his life. It's because of the weight which has been fallen into the knee joints and causing more wear and tear compared to a normal person. You can get rid of this knee pain if you are taking an effort to lower your weight. Not only that, this overweight issue will cause lot of hormonal imbalances in the body, which will affect the muscle as well as skeletal growth. The problem about this knee cracking issue is very vast, and I know that I won't be able to explain each and every point about this in this video. I have given you a glimpse about this issue. I hope this will help you. If you want to know the detailed information about this issue, you can go ahead and check my blog also. I hope you guys like this video. I'll be coming up with new content in my next video. Until then, have a great day. Thank you. Subscribe, like, and share this video.